Hello, my dear friends. So, welcome to you all for the wonderful new series, that's As I Know It. So, friends, today we are going to discuss some 6 to 8 questions regarding the world economy and also the Indian economy. So, friends, recently IMF chief economist Gita Gopinath has spoke something about the world economy and also Indian economy in particular ahead of the World Economic Forum. So, let's begin with the first question. World economic outlook is prepared by option A, World Bank, option B, World Economic Forum, option C, International Monetary Fund, option D, World Trade Organizations. So friends, World Economic Outlook is actually a report prepared by the International Monetary Fund. So it analyzes the economic development and policies of its members countries. So it also projects the developments in global financial markets and also the economic systems. So the right option is option C, International Monetary Fund. Moving on to the next question. Who among the following Indian women is appointed as the chief economist of the International Monetary Fund in 2019? So the options are option A, Beena Agarwal, option B, Geeta Gopinath, option C, Jayanti Ghosh, option D, Devika Jain. Friends, in the beginning of the session, while giving the introduction, so I have told about this, so you can easily guess the answer. So the right answer is option B, Geeta Gopinath. She is an Indian economist. So was recently appointed as the chief economist of the International Monetary Fund. Coming to the next question. According to the International Monetary Fund forecast, India's GDP growth in financial year 2019-20 is, so option A is 4.5%, 5%, 4.8%, 5.2%. Friends, let me explain what is GDP. So GDP is the monetary value of all the finished goods and services made within a country during a particular period of year. So what does this help? How does it help? So this GDP provides an economic picture of a country, and it's used to estimate the size of an economy and growth rate. So this is called GDP. So the right answer is option C, 4.8%. So the IMF has forecasted India's GDP in 2019 and 20 as 4.8%. Friends, let's move on to the next question. Which of the following are the two reasons for the poor economic growth in India in the year 2019 and 20 according to IMF? So the options are poor infrastructure and investment, stress in NBFC and weak rural income growth, stress in banking sector and poor FDI, reduced private investments and high inflation. So the right answer is option B, stress in NBFCs and weak rural income growth. Friends, coming to this NBFC, what is this NBFC? So NBFC is a non-banking financial company. So it's, as the name suggests, it's not actually a bank, it's a financial company. So now what is the difference between a bank and a NBFC? So the major difference is, friends, unlike the bank, so this NBFC cannot issue self-run checks and demand drafts, and also it performs only lending functions to the public, and it cannot accept deposits from the public. So this is a major difference between the bank and the NBFC. Moving on to the next question. According to IMF forecast, expected world GDP growth in the year 2020 and 21 are, so the options are 3.3% and 3.4%, 3% and 3.2%, 4.1% and 4.4%, 2.8% and 3.1%. Friends, as I said during the beginning itself, so this IMF forecast not only the country's GDP, it forecasts and analyzes the world GDP also. So the right answer is option A, 3.3% and 3.4%. Let's move on to the next question. The GDP growth of Indian economy estimated by RBI and Statistics Department of the for the year 2019 and 20 is, so option A, 5.6%, option B is 6.2%, option C is 5.5%, option D is 5%. Friends, RBI and also the Statistics Department of the Indian government has projected the India's economic growth. So the right answer is option D, 5%. Let's move on to the next question. India's projected GDP growth by the IMF for the year 2020 and 21. So friends, in the previous question, we have gone through that IMF has projected for the year 2019 and 20. So it also given some estimates about 2020 and 21. So the options are option A, 5.8%, 5.6.4%, 7.2% and 6.3%. So the right answer for this question is option A, 5.8%. Moving on to the last question of today's session. So in which of the following places does the World Economic Forum annual meet is held every year? So option A, Davos, Switzerland. Option B, Washington DC, USA. Option C, Rome, Italy. Option D, New York, USA. Friends, this World Economic Forum actually held in every year. So in the Switzerland, that is Davos. So the right option is option A, Davos, Switzerland. Friends, these are all the very important questions that we have discussed today regarding the world economy and also Indian economy. So these kind of questions are regularly asked in the competitive exams. So you can expect in the upcoming competitive exams like NABARD. So that's all for today. So friends, kindly share, like, share and subscribe our channel. So thanks for watching. Have a good day.